Let's just stick with the story, though, and more businesses are turning to credit cards to fund expenses, and some cards are better than others. No big surprise there. Well, CanStar CanEx has reviewed cards with business rewards, and to tell us more about the winners, we're joined now by Steve Mickenbecker. He's from CanStar CanEx. Steve, thanks so much for joining us.
It's a pleasure, Nadine.
First of all, just tell us, why are businesses relying on credit cards to the extent that they are?
Look, I think during the GFC, there was some difficulty getting credit, and you know, it's all anecdotal, but it did appear that way, and certainly we saw a growth in credit card debt that outweighed the growth in overdraft debt. Now, I think there's some evidence now that that maybe the banks are a little bit more keen on business loans, and you've seen that with St. George today. That's one thing, but then we're seeing a whole lot of other things also that are actually stimulating, that indicate that the banks are back in business, that business is back in vogue for the banks. Mm-hmm. So you know, I think we've seen a trend there, and maybe we're now seeing the move out of that.
Mm-hmm. So businesses are spending on credit cards. We warn consumers all the time not to spend up big on their plastic.
Yeah.
So do those same warnings sort of apply to businesses?
Look,
as well?
Businesses have to control their credit. There's no question of that. But I think really it's a different sort of deal with business. I mean, they're using their credit card not to fund holidays, not to buy cars, not for luxuries. It's for business spending. So it's necessary business spending that's going on the card. And there are good reasons to put it on a credit card. I mean, it's a very convenient mechanism to begin with. It's a great payment system provided for pretty low cost. And also, you earn rewards. Mm-hmm. And that's really what this is about. You can fund your annual holiday as the business owner with your business card, with your rewards earned, just through spending on the business.
Okay, so is that one thing that businesses should look for when they're picking a credit card, is that reward element?
Oh, absolutely, yeah. I mean, obviously, if you have a revolving balance, so if you're not fully repaying your balance every month, uh-huh. you've got to watch the interest rate. But if you are repaying your balance every month, the rewards are a critical element. It's a great big bonus. You know, on an $80,000, a $60,000 spend, the business can have $444 cash back. Mm-hmm. That's straight off the balance. On a $120,000 spend, the business can earn two return trips to Hong Kong. So fund the holiday.
Mm-hmm. Not bad. Or even a business trip. You know, you can
exactly.
start expanding your horizons.
Yeah.
So then let's get down to the nitty gritty. Which card, which company does offer the best business
yeah.
credit card?
Well, the numbers I just quoted are from the winning card, the winning program. And Amex, American Express, won the overall award, and it was really based on their membership rewards ascent program. So that's the program that has the rewards I just quoted. Now, they're pretty generous rewards. You know, if your business spends that sort of bucks and you earn a holiday for yourself and a partner in Hong Kong, that's a huge plus. Mm-hmm. Now, they have the best rewards return, so, you know, that's the best earn there. The rewards program only costs $80. There's an extra fee for the card, but it still attaches to the business card and the gold card. So it's $109 or $169 plus the $80. You can redeem your rewards through seven airlines, so you've got lots of choice about availability of flights. So it does have a lot going for it.
But are we being blinded by rewards? We're not talking interest rates or anything else. I mean, does it stack up on that measure as
look,
well?
Look, it's got to be horses for courses. It really does. Mm. If you're not repaying your loan, your card debt every month, you really shouldn't be focusing much on rewards, because you need to get your interest cost down. Mm. And that should be the critical piece. So, you know, really repay your card and then worry about rewards. But rewards, if you are somebody that transacts, repays, transacts again, repays, rewards are a huge bonus.
All right, Steve Mickenbecker, thank you so much for coming in to speak with us. We appreciate it as always.
Thanks, Nadine.
All right, that's Steve Mickenbecker. He's from CanStar CanEx.